The Boulder Police Department using this raccoon video as a reminder, close those trash cans and dumpsters. Police say even though these trash pandas are adorable, well, maybe not, give police and animal protection a call to get them out of there and safely back into the wild.